So the other day I pull into my garage and I pull on the e-brake handle and it just keeps on coming. Snap the parking brake cable. Kind of a bummer, but pretty easy fix. So here's a quick little video on how I'm gonna do it. Here we go. This whole thing, all I used was a pair of pliers, a 12 millimeter socket, a Harbor Freight flashlight, and some cheap duct tape. Woo! So that wraps up that quick little fix. Frankie's got lots more fixes, so should be more videos coming. Alrighty, see y'all later, bye.